not a democracy. Asses. You think this is a fucking democracy?
Because it causes inflammation. So the spike proteins cause inflammation. And so they did some kind of blood test on me, and they said, yeah, you got the thing.
Was it a D-dimer test? Is that what it was?
Excuse me, ban me?
But okay. They said, you have the same. You're right.
Talk shit and I will.
Where a long-haul COVID person is. Like, whatever the markers were, I had the same thing. You're right there.
Guys, we proved them right. Guys, checkmate. Guys,
xQcOW.
Literally checkmate.
Agreeing with D again because it serves you.
I'm depressed. And then the therapist is like, cure. Dr. Chad Thundercock is what happened last night. Oh!